Cathy Cox says she's not the big guy.
Let me be the first to tell you, I am not the big guy.
She's right about that. Mark Taylor, the big guy, led the fight to eliminate the state sales tax on groceries, the largest tax cut in Georgia history. Cathy Cox wanted to keep the sales tax on groceries. She said, quote, I haven't seen any evidence that people are starving because of the sales taxes that are now charged on food. Nope, she's not the big guy.